Thank you. Thank you. This is Apollo Control, 159 hours, 49 minutes ground elapsed time. Apollo 11 crew is giving their final report prior to their starting their 10-hour rest period. We've got a little accumulation of tape, then we'll join live. Let's roll the tape now.
Hello, Houston, Apollo 11.
Go ahead, 11, over.
Okay, crew status report. Radiation, CDR. 11020, CMP, 10022, LMP, 09024, no medication.
Roger, copy. And Neil, we got, we'd like your onboard readouts of batteries and RCS, over.
Charlie, ready, copy?
Roger, go ahead, over.
Okay, Bat C, Pyro Bus A and Pyro Bat B are 37.0. RCSA 51, B 63, C 63, D 59, go.
Roger, copy all that, Neil. And we got a entry pad if you're ready to copy, over. Gives you a pitch angle of 2-9-8. indicate the GDC, you back up a line, you set stars for the entry rest mat are Deneb and Vega 079er 234340. Standing by for your read back, over.
Roger, lunar entry, MPL 359er 149er 45 beta up 315 right 35 up assume snow NCC 6 horizon at TI minus 30 194 3303 at pitch 298 set stars Deneb and Vega 079er 234 over.
Roger, very good read back, Buzz. And for your communication setup for tonight's sleep, we like Omni to Omni. Stand by.
Apollo 11 Houston, if you didn't copy that, Buzz, it was a good read back on the pad. We've got a clock update for you that we'll have to you as soon as we get it out to the site. It's we're in the process of handing over to Honeysuckle. It'll be a couple of minutes over.
Okay, is that the computer clock?
We'll call you. You can stay blocked right now. We'll give you a call.
Hello, Apollo 11, Houston. Would you please give us Pooh and Except? We got a clock update for you. Houston, we got the load in. You can go back to block, over.
Roger.
And you?
And 11, Houston, one final thing. We'd like you to select, Omni to Omni, Omni A to Bravo, high gain track to manual, and beam wide. Your angles are 270. Y'all, pitch minus 50. Over.
Roger, 50 and minus 70.
The angles, Buzz, were y'all 270, pitch minus 50. Over.
Okay, y'all 270, pitch minus 50.
That's right. And Apollo 11, it's good night from a sleepy white team, over.
Raj, thank you very much. We're not as sleepy tonight as we were last night.
Yeah, I guess you guys were pretty tired last night after that busy day.
That's affirmative. I couldn't even find a chlorine.
Thank you.
crew of Columbia at this time should be getting ready to start their 10-hour rest period after having been tucked in by spacecraft communicator Charlie Duke here in Mission Control. At 160 hours, 10 minutes, ground elapsed time, this is Apollo Control.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
This is Apollo Control. 161 hours, 28 minutes, ground elapsed time. The crew of Columbia is now in a 10-hour sleep period. The official time they went to sleep, according to the surgeon, Dr. Ken Beers, was 160 hours, 42 minutes, ground elapsed time, almost an hour ago. The Columbia now is 141,369 nautical miles out from Earth, approaching at a velocity of 4,628 feet per second. Entry clock now showing 33 hours, 34 minutes to entry, or 400,000 feet altitude. Here in Mission Control, the black team of flight controllers, headed up by Glenn Lunny, is moving in to take over for the next 8 hours or so. Spacecraft communicator Charlie Duke will be replaced by Ron Evans, who just entered the room. And at 161 hours, 21, 29 minutes, ground elapsed time, this is Apollo Control.
Thank you. Thank you.